night a tangled web we weave. When we dream, no, that can't be right, eh?
KJR, hi, lock track back in the afternoon. I've got Ariel this hour, Rocky, Undercover Angel, Jen Erlaner, and a great Elton John oldie coming up.
She's on my pillow and Ave Maria. She's on my pillow and Ave Maria.
KJR, Ariel, Dean Friedman. That's for Bellevue and Maple Valley. Hit me at 421-9595. How's your Monday going?
State College, your college of the future.
Seattle weather. Oh, wait a minute. Here is a weather bulletin that was just handed to me. The Weather Bureau has issued a severe yuck warning. It's only 47 right now at KJR. Oh. Sticker on their car. Get one at Photo Man or the Squire Shop and watch it win with 95. Hi, this is your pilot speaking. I hope you're having a good flight because I am. Jackson to have pencils or other sharp objects. He's dangerous. KJR Seattle, Lock Jock at 2:30. I'm going to give you everything I own. It's here in this brown bag.
You should back again. Just to touch you once again.
KJR, Lock Jock with 54 minutes of music this hour. There's got to be something you want to hear. Hit me.
Everybody's talking like him, man. They think he's real macho. Eagles. 236.
The Eagles from Mount Vernon, 241. Gary Lockwood with Ugly Rumors About the Stars. Oh, no, not again. What are you going to blab all over town today, Lockchuck? Well, Kris Kristofferson drove out to the airport recently in Hollywood and cut the wings off his airplane. That's right. It has cut him off with a blowtorch. Why, Lockchuck? What's the scam? Is he off the wagon again? We'll find out. I'll have all the ugly details later this afternoon. More trashy talk from Tinseltown. Right here on 95.
And if anyone...
Bank. Member FDIC.
That's a Big Mouth Bank, too. Me.
The Great American...
I was supposed to do it before. Seattle weather, mostly cloudy, chance of showers. High in the low 60s? You gotta be kidding. 47 right now at KJR.
When you're down, you know you've got a friend. Oh, yeah. You've got a friend.
It's good to know. KJR giving away thousands of dollars in cash and prizes this summer. Get your sunshine sticker stuck and be on the lookout for Sunshine Kelly. Peter Frampton will be live in the Kingdom June 27th. I do not know whether that concert is sold out or not, but I keep seeing billboards on all the buses advertising it, so maybe there's still tickets left. Gary Lockwood, 255.
What makes a retail sure in the active sports department at any Nordstrom store?
95 KJR. Drop by and see Jay. between 11:30 and 1:30 Wednesday, and he'll give you a Wrangler hat. Chest two. One, two, three. All three of them. KJR Lockchuck 305 this hour. Stevie Wonder, Leo Sayer, Boston. We'll get Wasted Away in Margaritaville, and I got a new song coming up by Rita Coolidge. I'm 95. We'll play that for Queen Anne. That's Stevie Wonder, 309. I want to play that for a girl downtown, too. Just talked to her. Jean, is that her name? She works downtown. She called in and said, Lockchuck, I'm having a rotten, miserable day. This is the worst day of my life. And I said, oh, now, listen, things can't be that bad. And she says, here's what went wrong with her today. Her car wouldn't start this morning. She was late for work, and her boss was all hacked off because she was late. She forgot her lunch. You want to know something, Jean? You are having a rotten day. That's bad.
Better hurry. Those trucks are moving out, and spring won't last forever.
For everybody who's having a rotten day today, let's all get wasted away in Margaritaville. Seattle weather mostly cloudy with showers. Right now it's 47 degrees at KJR. Okay, Gary Locke with 318. It's a good thing we got the Kingdome with all the rain today, or tonight's game. The Mariners game would be rained out. It ain't no way. It'll be the Mariners and the Orioles tonight at 7:35. Did you see me throw out the first ball Friday night, huh? Huh? In typical Lockchuck fashion, I threw it in the dirt. And everybody booed. Hey, you back off there.
The Pillow Palace.
Yes, Lockchuck DJ and big league ball player. Old rubber arm himself. 321. Taking your time there. Moving on. KJR Boston. I've been here a long time. That's for Little Lake City in Port Orchard. Hit me at 421-9595. Gary Lockwood, 326.
For more information, contact your local Army representative. He's listed in the yellow pages under recruiting.
Top 10, which Tracy Mitchell will count down tonight. 10-9-8-7-6-5-4-3-2-1. I better write that down for him. He has trouble with his tens. He'll do that tonight at 7 o'clock and give it away. You could win.
Yes, you will, baby. When I'm long gone, I don't
know. 95. KJR, Seattle, Lockchuck, and the Birds at 3:31. With 335. You read about that thing going on down in California? People, these birds fly down their chimney. Thousands of birds that just fly into these people's homes. These people's homes. It's like the old Alfred Hitchcock movie. The birds. Scary. You flip them on the bird. Mailbag. We get letters. This one poured in last week from Wayne. Wayne writes, Dear Gary Lockwood, on July... You're not going to believe that. On July 4th, 1976, I captured in clean baby food jars 196 bottles of official bicentennial air.
Inside each bottle, a 1976 penny, a bicentennial stamp on the outside of the bottle, and dipped in wax. Each bottle was postmarked and certified. I sell these jars for a dollar and have all but 11 left. Would you help me sell this stuff? Signed, Wayne. Dear Wayne, no. What is this, a garage sale? What kind of flea market? Back off.
Get your Trans Am dollar discount coupon now at any area 7-Eleven store for the Wrangler National Trans Am Challenge on May 28th.
It's the Lock Chalk Monster. Oh, no.
Seattle weather mostly cloudy. Chance of a few showers today. I would say a real good chance. High in the low 60s, but forget that. Wipe that off the slate. Right now, it's only 48. With Leo Sayer at KJR. When I just close my eyes, there you are. With Gary Lockwood, drop by and see J.J. Jackson. Say, hey, J.J., give me five. Whip it on me, boy. He'll be at the Bon Marché Budget Floor at Tacoma Mall between 11:30 and 1:30. And if you buy any Wrangler product while you're there, he will give you a free Wrangler T-shirt. That's because J.J.'s a good dude. Lincoln High School, the class of 57, is having their 20th year reunion. Wow. Let's see, if they were 18 when they graduated, 20, they would be 38 years old. All you people get together and see each other July 16th at the Butcher in Georgetown. Call 363-4999.
Chevy Nova 500. It's going on right now at your participating Greater Seattle Chevrolet All-Star dealers.
95 KJR with Jennifer Warren. It's the right time for love. Pucker up. Through Monday, I let our sunshine in.
KJR Seattle.
KJR, fly
high in the sky. Ooh.
Silver Convention with Gray Lockwood, 4:07 Monday afternoon. Time now for Believe It or Jam It. Believe It or Jam It. Facts about life you might not know. 2 years ago, this month, 2 years ago, May, the world clam eating record was set. I read this in the Guinness Book of World Records, the clam-eating record. And it was set by a guy in Port Townsend, Washington, 2 years ago. His name is David Barnes. Dave lives up there in Port Townsend. He set the world clam-eating record. He ate... Dave's a real oinker. Dave ate 424 clams in 8 minutes. Wow! And right after that, Dave set another world record by throwing up 424 clams in 5 minutes.
Kate, you ask for it, you got it, Toyota.
Toyota Sport Truck is our time.
Well, thank you, good buddy. Good going, Dave Barnes, Port Townsend, Washington. He's a keep clam, Dave. As Ivor would say, Seattle weather. Mostly cloudy, chance of showers. Right now, it's 48 degrees at KJR. With more music, 414. Hit me at 421-9595. Here's the Lido Shuffle. Lido Mitch. big motion picture Rocky, and you can get it for a good deal this week, only 69 cents.
For Bill Conte, we are gonna fly.
DJs at South Center, Northgate, Tulum Lake, and the Everett Mall, the Mother Giant, for only 69 cents, it's Rocky.
If you just...
J.R., time in the bottles, 421, here's... Chet Rogers.
Thank you very much. And a look at this evening's traffic. Pissed off Northrop Way, a Suzuki A100 Gopher motorcycle that retails at $535.
Wow.
Huh?
Yeah.
Not too shabby, huh?
Jeez.
Not bad at all.
I'm going to go looking for some news.
I can dig
get
it.
That in there.
Chance of showers. The forecast tonight decreasing. Partial clearing. Highs in the upper 60s. I'm Chet Rogers, returning you now to Gary Lockwood.
Chet, I didn't mean to hesitate at the beginning of the newscast. I know your name and everything. It's just that...
No, really? That's news to most people around here.
You're gone so often, I have to look to see who's there, you know?
It's sort of like the Johnny Carson show, isn't it? You never know who's going to show up.
424. Here's Ariel. She showed up today.
Ave Maria. Tears on my pillow and Ave Maria. Tears on my pillow and Ave Maria.
Hey, JR, do you understand that? Good. Because maybe you can tell me. Dean Friedman, Ariel. That's for Snoqualmie. Gary Lockwood at 427.
Cella Lambrusco, imported by the Joseph Garneau Company, New York.
95 KJR, Tracy Mitchell has the brand new top 10 tonight at 7 o'clock. He will count it down in order and give it away. You can win. With Gary Lockwood is 4:35 tonight at the Kingdome. The Mariners and the Orioles 7:35. Let's hope we have better luck with Baltimore than we did with Boston. Wow! You see me throw out the first ball Friday night? I was really great, with possibly the one exception. I threw the ball in the dirt. And you people booed too. I threw it in the dirt and you booed. You people are really rude. How impolite! I haven't thrown the ball in years, and it just went in the dirt. I'm sorry. I didn't have a chance to warm up. You didn't have to boo me, though. I got enough troubles. Before I went out to throw out the first ball, Bob Stinson, the catcher, and I, we were in the dugout discussing what pitch I should throw. When he pulled out a big pouch of Red Man tobacco, he opens it up and grabs a big hunk of it and sticks it in his mouth and is chewing on it. He grabbed the ball from me and he says, "You want to throw a spitter?" No, Bob, back off. How gross.
By day, funny crush.
This baby shampoo is gentle enough to use every day.
From Johnson & Johnson.
You ever see those players chew that tobacco during a ball game? They got a big hunk of it.
Gary Lockwood!
They got a big hunk of it in their mouth, and they spit it on the field. What I want to know is, who cleans it up? Time for the Chet Rogers Report.
And look at...
Good day. Are you kidding? Maybe in Miami. KJR. Giving away thousands and thousands of dollars in cash and prizes this summer. Get your sunshine sticker stuck and be on the lookout for Sunshine Kelly. That's Bill Connie with Gary Lockwood. It's 4:54. That's for Tom Water. Thanks for the call. J.J. Jackson, good old J.J. He wants to meet you this Wednesday. He'll be on the budget floor of the Bond in the Tacoma Mall between 11:30 and 1:30, and he'll give you a free Gatsby hat if you're one of the first 25 people into the store to say, "Hey, J.J., Wrangler, no fault. Lay the hat on me."
The Navy, it's not just a job. It's an adventure.
Sunshine is a good time. Settle just for good times. Ain't much sunshine at all. Mostly cloudy. Chance of showers today. It's currently 48 degrees with Barry Manilow at KJR. Good going. You made it. KJR, Barry Manilow for Seattle and Whidbey Island. Looks like we made it. If you're an employer, take a look at the Vietnam Vet. The Veterans Administration's got a super GI Bill on-the-job training program. Give them a call. 442-5045.
Mr. X scrubbing.
Exercise Sunday, May 29th, as a day you'll long remember. And for your convenience, you can purchase your tickets at any Beau Brummel for this exciting day of racing at SIR.
Stop by the Bellevue Payless store at 103 110th Avenue Northeast and come inside the Beau Brummel for your ticket to the Wrangler Beau Brummel National Challenge, Sunday, May 29th. The KJR Sunshine Cup is here. The KJR Pizza Hut Sunshine Cup. It's a good-looking 12-ounce cup, and it sure is free with a purchase of Pepsi at Pizza Hut. For Everett and Spanaway. Oh, no.
Hooray for Hollywood.
Time now for more trashy talk from Tinseltown. Ugly rumors about the stars. Here's that big blabbermouth now, Mr. Tattletale.
Hey.
Kissy, kissy, and hi from Hollywood. Oh, no. Listen to this. Remember that Kris Kristofferson story I had for you last week? It was shocking. Well, Chris is having trouble staying on the wagon. Rita Coolidge, his wife, threatened to leave him if he didn't quit drinking. She said he was out drinking every night. She said he was out every night drinking and flying around in his airplane. He was never home, and she was fed up. Remember that story that I had for you? Well, here's something else to add to that. To prove to his wife, Rita Coolidge, that he's quit running around, he went out to the airport in Hollywood. I guess it was in Hollywood. And he cut the wings off his airplane. That's right. He went out. He just cut the wings off it. This airplane cost a fortune, but he took a blowtorch or something to it and cut the wings off. Well, it's gee, he'd go. Now he just goes out to the airport and looks at it. Probably drives, just taxis around the runway. But good going, Chris. I'll be listening again for more trashy talk. And remember, if you can't say something nice about somebody, you'll probably get punched in the face.
Hooray for Hollywood!
All right, let's begin, please.
This week at DJ Sound City.
It's the team from Rocky.
All this week you can get Rocky for just 69 cents at DJ Sound City. South Center, Northgate, Totem Lake, and the Everett Mall.
Bill Conte. The theme from the motion picture, Rocky.
Get it for just 69 cents this week at DJ.
When it's Sounders Soccer Night. And Jimmy Robertson's back with the Sounders once again. Come early, Heidelberg is giving away free Welcome Back Jimmy Robertson posters to everybody under 16.
I like their shorts. See, the Sounders had a commercial running last week. Some girl came on and she said, the reason I like soccer is because I like their shorts. Welcome to the wonderful world of sports. Chet Rogers report.
And a look this evening at the Eagles for $535 from Bellevue Suzuki on Northeast 20th, just off Northrop Way. And on top of that, we got the weather forecast that calls for partially clear skies tomorrow with a chance of showers again Tuesday night. I'm Chet Rogers, returning you now to the melodious melodies with Gary Lockwood.
Well, thank you. Gracious. Alfredo. With Gary Lockwood at KJR.
Your Northwestern National Trans Am Challenge on May 28th.
KJR, here's a programming note. One of radio's most handsome announcers, Tracy Mitchell, will count down and give away tonight's brand new top 10 at 7 o'clock on this radio station, just like he wrote it. With another
Sunrise Eagles. A lot of songs about tequila. That one and Margaritaville and there's one other one. I forgot what it is. Hi, this is Jose Cuervo, 534.
It was the party of the...
I couldn't see the light. I couldn't get it right because I couldn't see the light in the middle of the night. You know, 539. Time for the Chet Rogers Report.
At least five people. The chance of showers again tomorrow night. Highs near 60. Hey, I'm Chet Rogers, returning you now to Gary Lockwood.
Hey, you know whose birthday is today?
Who?
Just looking at my birthday book here. Henry Fonda today is 72.
Congratulations, wow. Hank. Hope you keep picking up those GAF commercials.
Hey, that was his greatest picture.
I realize
GAF
that.
GAF color snapshot. In the afternoon, it's 5:48. Be on the lookout for Sunshine Kelly. If you got a Sunshine sticker, you're going to get cash and prices from 95. There's Fleetwood Mac.
Having freaky dreams, man.
KJR, Fleetwood Mac. For Fremont and Seward Park, having dreams. It's 5:53 with Gary Lockwood. This week is Bicycle Week in the Pacific Northwest. There's a lot of neat events going on all week long. Tomorrow, there's going to be a bicycle ride from Three Lakes. Actually, from the Green Lake Aqua Theater. It passes the Gasworks Park in the university, and it ends at 7:30 at Spud Fish and Chips. So if you want to find out about that, they got a whole bunch of rides going on this weekend. So this week, call the Bicycle Hotline for more information, 324-5055.
You're covered. Nice bunch of fellas.
Partly sunny tomorrow, but we'll get showers again by Tuesday night. And partly cloudy on Wednesday. Real good. Low tonight, 45, and it's 49 right now. KJR, that's Andy Gibb, who's the younger brother of Barry and Maurice Gibb, the Bee Gees. I understand Andy's only 18 years old. Is that right? Wow. He's got to hit a record. I want to be your everything. 5:58 with Gary Lockwood. J.J. Jackson wants to meet you and say hey. This Wednesday at the Bon Marché on the budget floor, Tacoma Mall, he'll be there between 11:30 and 1:30. He'll give you a free hat, a free Gatsby hat, if you're one of the first 25 people into the store to say Wrangler no fault.
McEwen, now in paperback from pocketbooks. Give it to someone you love.
KJR, hello.
Yes.
How are you?
Good.
What's your name?
This is Lefty Appleby.
Lefty Appleby, how are you?
Good, very good.
Where are you from?
Linwood, Washington.
Linwood, you got a Sunshine sticker on your car because Sunshine Kelly just stopped you, right?
Yes.
Where are you going? You going on your way home from work?
I'm still working.
Oh, where are you at?
I'm a salesman for an auto parts company. I'm at Bill's Auto Parts at Richmond Island.
Oh, so you're just driving, you're still working, driving around, selling auto parts, and you had that sticker on, and she stopped you, huh?
That's correct.
Well, you got some good stuff. Thanks for listening, okay, Lefty?
Appreciate it. Thank you very much.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye.
5:17 with Gary Lockwood. Here's the Mother Giant.
Nibbling on sponge cake.
Ah, I'm moving.
Time for the Chet Rogers Report.
And for a look at going home traffic afternoon in the mid-60s. I'm Chet Rogers, returning you now to Gary Lockwood.
Oh, no, Chet. You know what? You know what tomorrow is?
That's right. It's Friday the
13th. The unluckiest day of the year.
Yeah, I'm not responsible for anything that happens.
Here's an important thing to remember tomorrow,
What's
Chet.
What's that?
Don't let a black cat cross your path. Unless it's Muhammad Ali. let him pass anywhere he wants. 524 at KJR. KJR, Lonely Boy, Andrew Gold. That record may be gold pretty soon. That's really good. Lonely Boy. For Richmond Beach and Edom Clog, Gary Lockwood, 527.
Liza, ease yourself, bad lions.
KJR, where Charlie Brown is back in town on this radio station. You'll be here Monday morning at 6 a.m.